The floriculture industry in Papua New Guinea is a small but promising income-generating source for the people engaged in the SME sector. Inspired by the country's diverse and beautiful flowers, for over 8 years, the PNG Cut Flowers Association has been at the forefront of developing this floriculture industry. This morning, members of the PNG Cut Flowers Association, many of which are local farmers, gathered at the Port Moresby Arts Theatre in Port Moresby to make preparations for the annual flower show commencing next month.
No, it's not just one person doing it, but has become a family kind of business. They have flowers, they grow flowers at home, or even developing them into a farm.
PNG Cut Flowers Association is a registered firm under the Investment Promotion Authority and gazetted by the National Training Council to conduct training in order to help local farmers venture into flower business. President of PNG Cut Flowers Association, Mary Sound, has been conducting a number of trainings in many provinces and educating people about the essence of this industry. She said PNG has been known for its floriculture, and turning it into something beautiful requires creativity with available flowers.
Our flower show coincides with Mother's Day on Sunday, and it has come like we find it's a big encouragement, not just for us as flower sellers and all, but for those who wanting to put in their orders for for Mother's Day, for a gift for mothers.
In preparations for this event, more flowers have been bought and brought into Port Moresby from Medeng, Lei, Jiwaka and Manus. Farmers said it's going to be all natural with stems, leaves and flower. The flower show will resume on the 2nd to the 8th of May in Port Moresby. Eric Arupma, National EMTV News.